Racers love new ideas, and the racers at American Honda and Honda Performance Development are no exception. That love and the chance to conquer new motorsports territory has brought Honda to Red Bull Global Rallycross.
These cars are variants, distant variants, but still based on the same white bodies of what you can buy in your own showroom. And so it's a very different type of racing series than what you might, you know, find in IndyCar, where you're designing something particularly for that kind of racing.
Honda rolling out a new pair of Civics powered by a 600-horse turbocharged four-cylinder. Civic unibodies with purpose-built chassis and custom suspension bits. Honda partnering with well-established rallycross team Olsbergs MSE to build and campaign the new machines.
Their heritage of motorsport is fantastic. And that they want to be in our sport, you know, do this dirt, gravel, and this new kind of cool sport, I think it's fantastic. And I think it's good for the buyers and the you know, every fan of Honda.
While the Olsbergs MSE team is among the world's very best in rallycross, Honda Racing and HPD will add to their strength. Engineer Matthew Niles was on site in Phoenix to learn more about the series and how Honda can help Olsbergs win races.
We have a lot of resource and a lot of experience, guys, from engine builders to designers to calibration engineers. And we're working across multiple projects, sports cars, prototype sports cars, Indy cars, go-karts. And when you put all that experience together, you get a lot of different perspectives.
The two young Civic drivers, Sebastian Erickson and Yoni Wieman, are pleased to carry the Honda Racing logos on their cars and uniforms.
I'm really honored to be driving for a company like Honda. I mean, it's such a big company in motorsports, and obviously it gives me a great car.
It's an honor for me. I mean, Honda is such a big brand in motorsports. So to be one of the Honda drivers, it's a dream come true.
While hopes are high in the Honda Olsbergs MSE camp, all those involved in bringing the new Civic Coupe to Global Rallycross know it'll take some time to find speed, reliability, and proper handling.
We were really late to getting everything ready, obviously, but Honda decided to do it anyway and take the start as a little learning curve. But I have other, you know, I want to win, you know, and so that's my goal, and I'm going for it. But we have a few things we need to do, but in a couple of races we figure it out and we get the weight and everything correctly on the cars. And I think we'll be competitive and we will win races.
At Wild Horse Pass Raceway Park outside Phoenix, Ibrick Benjamin, Honda Racing, HPD, Trackside.